Fantastic to have you back with us at the Butterfly Ball. I know you're a long-term supporter of the charity. Can you talk a little bit about why it has such a special place in your heart?
Well, I think it's because it takes care of kids so well. Kids that are, you know, going through hard times maybe. And they're very well looked after and given some great help and aids, you know, whether they need a wheelchair or, you know, whatever help they need, they seem to get it from Caudwell Kids, which is fantastic.
You describe the emotions you feel when you see young people here tonight who've had their lives transformed by the support the charity provides for them.
Well, the emotion is just part of the evening, you know, tears, emotion, whatever it is. You know, just see the kids battling whatever, you know, illness they've got and see them come out fighting with always with a big smile on their faces. And it's just a humbling evening, really.
And obviously, given the challenging times we live in, is it particularly nice to see beautiful evenings like tonight?
Well, that is one of the lovely things, to see everybody putting their posh rocks on and their nice suits and seeing all the kids, you know, in their wheelchairs and getting their best frock on and stuff. It's just a really brilliant night.